Hi guys, welcome to Master Data Analyst in Power BI Dashboard. Today, in this tutorial, we are going to learn new fundamentals about the data. Today, we are going to create a year-on-year casuals and then current year casuals and then minus previous year casuals and then divided by previous year casuals. So we are going to get from this one total this one, and then we are going to get divided, and also we are going to get in the minus, and then we get in the percent of from this current year casuals. So we are going to find out from here to get exactly number, or we are going to reduce to get the right numbers from here, because the government can to want to reduce in the number of casuals, right? So how we are going to solve these problems? We are going to find out these things right now. You are going to learn it and you are going to do it, guys. And then because this data analysis means not easy, and because you are when to become a master in data science or data models, you are going to handle very big project. So I want to show you guys, you are in this full stuff, step by step, you are everything you're going to learn then to create this amazing dashboard. So let's go to create our first, guys, come to here, new measures. Right. So just say now we want to year on year. Okay, go. Okay, guys, casuals, and now we are going to is a year on year casuals, then bracket. Then now we are going to get the current year casuals, right? Yeah, guys, you see already we have casual year casuals, and then we want to close, but we want to divide the we want to minus want to get previous year guys questions, you see, because we already created. And then now let's close this one, and then we want to divide, right? We want to divide into previous year questions. Yes. So let's get interest, and we're going to get exactly the numbers. Yeah. So now guys, we already got this one, you see on the bottom here. Let's get our card, guys, and then let's to take this one, you see, guys, here on here, and to drop it here. Look, guys, times 12. So we already, guys, we divided from this one, the current year, then we took the minus, then we got the right numbers because we already reduced it from current casuals, right? But always the government try to reduce the numbers, right? The numbers of casuals, right? So this is our number. So if we want to get, guys, this in the right percent, if we want to get, right, come to here, just select again in this number. Guys, you see here, this is the guys in the percent. Now your guys come to getting the right percent, right? So get close. So come to here, you see guys, click. So guys, now you got the right numbers, minus 11, right? So because here, last to reduce the decimal numbers, let's say one. Decimal guide numbers, this will change. So now 11.9%. This one exactly what I want, guys. So in this way, you are going to create your master year-on-year cash flows. Because now you got the right number, the right percent from the current year cash flows, right? And also we already, guys, so the total number of all the cash flows, right? Here, the total of number of cash flows, right? This one, but before, you already, guys, if you are new here, go to check in my previous video that I posted, total of numbers. So guys, this one, you already reduce it from here, remember? Now, if you want to change something to change here, you don't want to this one, you guys, so we can't be here. Guys, first, we don't want to be in the level, this one. The settings levels, we don't want to. If anyone can see, look guys, if I close, look, it's done, guys. This is the master data analyze code, data analyze code support. You are going to, guys, handle very big projects. Guys, those who speak Arabic, also I want to tell you, كيف تكون أفضل تحليل البيانات. كيف تكون في 2020 هذه كيف تكون أفضل تحليل البيانات أو أفضل في مجال برامج التكنولوجيا كنت other here. Okay, so this is what I want to guys to show you and just okay, come to here again. I want to show you something. Okay. Okay, background color guys. Let's say this one, right? No, this one is too much, yeah. So guys, if you want it, to get the right color of this one, right? So we are going to try to find the best color. Yeah, almost. We almost got the bright color. Okay, guys. Okay. This one, guys, flip. And then guys go to on the bottom here. Okay, we got this star. Okay, so we close and then we go to the right, guys. When you close, and then guys, you will get the right color, this one background, and then go back here, volume. Yes. And then guys, you want to change the text color. You want to change to this one, guys. Yes, in the best color or anyone that you want, right? We people can see white or yellow. See, guys, you change. So let's to take this color. Okay, look perfect. And it will be, guys, just say it a little bit. Okay, just say 14. And blot. Yes. Okay. Now, guys, just say reduce to them. More. Just to make a little bit of sample. Okay. Then I want to make a little bit more, you know. Okay. Yeah, it's now it's look perfect, right? Yes. So guys, in this way, you're going to create your best dashboard. So step by step, guys, we are going to create so many things. We are going to learning so many. This course has a lot of things inside. And then guys, you are going to learning. And I'm looking forward to seeing you guys. If you are new here, like and subscribe. You will never miss one of my tutorials like this. Then you are going to step by step to learning so many things. Then to see you in my next tutorial. Bye for now.